It took just over 6 minutes to get here to this car, and then I cut out several minutes so you didn't have to watch the countdown go, and now we're just watching. And there we go. I was able to sneak through the warehouse. That's a very nice surprise. I thought it was going to be tougher than that, but that's about the easiest sneaking through the warehouse I've ever had. Maybe because I wasn't fiddling around, I just moved. Yeah, this is always difficult getting out here, and I just push on it and push on it until it budges a little bit. It never just gives right away, it requires fighting it. But it always gives, eventually. And now we're going to sneak around the last couple of folks. I should whisper as I do this to keep the noise down. And there they are. And that ends the warehouse mission.
The warehouse. Your handiwork, I presume? Not experienced, but I see my reputation, for once, does not precede me. My name is Becket. Tell me, have you by chance seen or felt anything strange since your embrace? A ghost? Quite ordinary. Thin bloods. They're a fascination of mine. They are She's undoubtedly Malkavian. Most of my contacts here report sensing something unusual. Pleasure meeting your acquaintance, but there are...
Nice work, Cupcake. I felt that explosion of mine. Becket. Well, I know of him. Why? No kidding. Becket is a historic. You better get back downtown. Prince LaCroix is gonna want to hear all about this victory.
And I finish with 12 additional points.
Thanks for coming back. Here's what we got today.
Yeah, in this game, the 38 is not completely useless. Okay, this is an important mission. This is also new to the Final Nights. I should be able to see, yes, the watch. So... this mission sets up another mission, and these are all new to the Final Nights. And bonus, we get an experience point. Okay, this allows us to meet the bookseller in downtown, and we want to meet him because he sells the higher level books. And now's a good time to get a humanity. And I'm going to fast forward to the end. This is the 5 minutes of dancing. And I recommend in the Final Nights that to dance in every one of the bars possible where you can ramp up. Humanity really matters in the Final Nights. And I've just done a quick cut to the end of the 5 minutes. And yep, humanity gained. And now I'm going to lose a humanity.
Sheesh, is this place always so dead? I thought coming to LA was going to be more exciting than Arizona. I didn't come all this way just for water. Really? Well, that's just a little too creepy. I guess I'm going to blood bath then. I don't know for this place anyway.
Sweet girl you sent up made the other one seem like sour.
Now this mission should really cost you 2 or 3 humanities.